Zane from the UK, he's asking about using ATM machines. If you use ATM machines for halal, it is halal. It's like an interest-based bank. You go in there, you give them £500, and you say, transfer this to my family in so-and-so country. They charge you £30 or £25, their service charges. This is halal. This is transferring money from one place to the other and taking commission over that. There's no borrowing, there's no riba. Likewise, if you have a bank account and you use the ATM to withdraw from your own bank account an X amount of money, this is halal. But if you use your credit card to withdraw some money, and you know by using your Visa or your MasterCard or your Diners Club or your American Express or whatever, that they will charge you $10 for every transaction, this is clear riba. Why? Isn't this their commission? No, the card will give you a loan according to your credit card, and they will charge you $10 for that transaction. This is haram. This is not permissible. Now, this is for the end users. But if you are a landlord and you're asking me, what's the ruling on giving a 2 by 2 meters or something like that, a room in my property to the bank so that they can put their ATM machine and they pay me rent? The answer is this is prohibited because you're renting and facilitating riba-based transactions on your property and taking money, and this is not permissible.